What it do, man? OGBC, Chestnut Chicks TV. One time, checking out the news today, man. Old Young Thug got jammed up by the laws with a chopper in the Rolls Royce in the Wraith. You know what I'm saying? That nigga had a little old album release party at Dave and Buster's. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why he had the motherfucker at Dave and Buster's, but I guess, you know, shit, he got that bread, he can do what the fuck he wanna do. But he had Dave and Buster's, and some type of way the laws come now. In some type of goddamn way, the laws search the Wraith. You know what I'm saying? Okay, well shit, you know, they search the Wraith, they find an AK-47 in that hole. A chopper. You know what I'm saying? Now, you know what I'm saying? Being with all the recent rappers that have been murdered this year, 2018. And I feel Young Thug. You know what I'm saying? If OGBC had a motherfucking Wraith and about $500,000 worth of jewelry on, and who knows how many bands in my pocket, shit, I might have a chopper with me too. You know what I'm saying? So I can't much get mad at Young Thug for that right there. You know what I'm saying? But the thing I'm saying is, man, damn, why can't the chopper be in another car? You know what I'm saying? Come on, man, we gotta do better with our money out here. You know what I'm saying? I mean, if you the cash cow, you Young Thug, you know, you gonna get that bread. Somebody else supposed to be holding that heat, man. You supposed to be clean. You supposed to be cleaner than the Board of Health. You know what I'm talking about? But I mean, you know, that's just a OG perspective from the game. But at the same time, like I say, can't be mad at him either. Cause if I was in that same predicament, I'd do the same thing. And matter of fact, my advice to Young Thug is to go in there to the court and tell the judge that, hey man, I'm riding around in the goddamn Rolls Royce Wraith, you know what I'm saying, with $500,000 worth of jewelry on. Damn right, I'm gonna have me some protection. So if you want to arrest me, I'd rather go to jail than to go to the morgue. You know what I'm talking about? OGBC, man, Chestnut Chicken TV. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. You know, we're gonna be coming to you with all types of shit. So stay tuned.